Given three numbers, can we find a number D such that A to B to C to D exists? My copy of Euclid Elements has the following excerpt. The Greek text of this proposition is corrupt. However, analogously to proposition 18, the condition that a fourth propositional, to A to B to C, exists is that A measure the product of B and C. So if A measures BC, then AD can be found. We just don't have the proof for that from Euclid. You can figure it out yourself if you want.